Good morning, everyone. So today is very, very important. Today, Roman will give you a chance to vote. Now, for now, so you guys know what to vote, well, what you can vote on, here's Roman. Thank you, Bob. As Bob says, we will be taking a vote. You will have 4 options, and to register your vote, you can either say in a comment, or you could go on Discord and register for that, and then your vote will count for 2. So, recommend doing that one. And that will be in the link in the description of this video. But, so, let's get into the options. Option 1 will be to continue what I'm doing, but sadly, if we do continue what I'm doing, it is gonna end in 2 episodes. Because that will be my last building I will actually be able to rebuild. So that option will be pretty, well, sad. But we will be doing a Sky Island. Like, so we are going to do a Sky Island later on. But if you guys choose this option, the rebuilding series will just end. And then it will transition into Sky Island. So you guys can choose that. You guys can also choose, this is option 2 by the way, option 2 will be a creative let's play pretty much. It would be like it's just a let's play but I'm creative to just make it simple for you guys. Option 3, survival let's play, same thing. Option 4 is to continue the rebuilding thing but just to start building new buildings and not really have a storyline. Just do whatever I want, not have to play a role, all of that stuff. So that one would just be what we do now, pretty much. So those are your 4 options. Make sure you vote. If you do not vote, well, you won't be heard. So remember, go in the comments and vote. Actually, do it right now. But that's it for me. Back to you, Bob. Thank you. Thank you, Roman. Now remember to vote so you can have your say in this vote. Now, let's get into Dog Island. As you can see, Dog Island is divided. The dogs want people to understand that global warming is an issue, and then the cats really don't care for what the dogs say. Now, as you can see, the dog's main argument point is that the whole entire ice biome has melted, which is very sad. So I will be joining the protest with them. But that's all for this news for today. I hope you guys will tune in tomorrow, and I will see you guys later.